Next grab to the javelin. Bernhard Seifert is training to get back in shape. Only 2 weeks left until the Nationals. Last year I had a severe injury in my leg and couldn't train for several months. Then of course it is difficult to get back to the same level as before and therefore we need to adapt the training. Bernhard Seifert, a 26-year-old javelin thrower from Germany. An athlete who is under pressure because of juggling his professional, academic and personal life. He trains twice a day while also writing his bachelor thesis for the police. Dealing with performance pressure and finding the right balance between two careers can get challenging. Every athlete has to reach a specific level in order to stay in the team or to get sponsored. They deal with performance pressure, pressure from the coaches, and of course, the pressure they put on themselves. This is when mental coaches can help athletes to cope with this stress. Every second week, Bernhard meets up with his mental coach Katja Seifert. Even if there is no external pressure, an athlete always puts himself under pressure. Because he's in competition with many others and wants to be at the top of his game. And that requires an incredible high effort. And yes, then you often can't sleep or you worry, especially when you train a lot and you give everything you can and things are still not going as planned. That's, of course, very disappointing. Methods for stress management are breathing exercises, but there are also relief exercises such as progressive muscle relaxation, where you really get muscle reliefs, and that helps me during a competition or a stressful situation. Diamonds are made under pressure. But the man who helps the athletes reach the top knows from his experience how they behave when they are under stress or performance pressure. There are times when the players are too drained out or simply not motivated. They react to my instructions with, that does not work now, can't do it. During competitions too, a new technique may not work or athletes may just stray away from my expectations or what I have trained them. Many assume that being an athlete is very easy. They only train casually, they do something for their body and occasionally compete and earn their money. But that is not how it is. Athletes have to deal with a lot of pressure and stress, and the daily life is totally structured from the beginning to the end. Bernhard is also studying to become a police officer, as competitive sports come with obvious risks, and a backup plan is important. Beate Petzold, coordinator at Olympiastützpunkt, helps athletes find the right fit for their future, supports with study applications and finding the balance between education and sports. The main challenges are, of course, to find the right career for every athlete. However, there's no one size that fits all, and we have to support each athlete individually. The sponsorship with the police is extremely important to me. A crucial point was to have a plan B if it doesn't work out with my athletic career, for example, due to an injury.
Den Sport frühzeitig beenden.
Even though the future of an athlete is unsure, Bernhard knows exactly what he wants to achieve in the upcoming year.
Dieses Jahr stehen noch die
Weltmeisterschaften. The Doha World Championships are coming up this year and I really, really want to qualify for it. Next year there's also the Olympics in Tokyo. I guess this is the event every athlete dreams about and I definitely want to be there. And not just attending, but also fighting for the medal.